These spirits are forever bound to their king. A second death is the greatest gift we can give them.
My strength returns. What you ask is impossible.
Let's go.
I will not do that.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon turn. Your magic is weakening.
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well.
Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must destroy the skeleton.
Our aims align. And who is this companion of yours?
I come from another land, another age. I would see you well again.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
I don't have enough spirit. Rethink your intent. My injuries are too severe. Aid me! What you ask is impossible. I need spirit. My strength fails. It cannot be done. Thank you.
the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
Agreed. Let us fight together.
Magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. How did you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Your intent.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred tomes of my order, they are mine.
Your books have no worth to me.
Then onwards we go.
Within these halls, too many for just one mind to fathom.
What you ask is impossible.
Long ago.
It cannot be done. Rethink your intent. I will not do that.
Feel the wrath of Yikar.
Get the job. vicious thrust!
It cannot be done. Think your intent. What you ask is impossible. Rethink your intent. It cannot be done. A vicious strike! Rethink your intent. What you ask is impossible.
To us.
cannot be done. What you ask is impossible. Rethink your intent.
Did you know that the grasses in these lands descended from a rare plant that existed back in my own time? It had the most beautiful flowers.
That hardly seems important.
Oh, my apologies.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Liorin.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
It cannot be done. I will not do that.
What you ask is impossible.
rethink your intent.
Not ready yet.
The crater. It was you that fell from the sky? I do not believe that you are behind the evil of this place.
I am. I was.
Who are you?
I am not in the darkness.
I will take you to Cain.
Long road the gods set me upon has led here, to the truth that the fallen star is a man. He knows nothing of who he is or where he came from. Perhaps Cain will know the truth.
So, why are you here, Templar?
I swore an oath.
Surely our friend would have helped you without such an oath.
Not to our friend. To my order. I mean to recover the lost soul.
I found this man in the crater made by the fallen star.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news. But I cannot.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.